والله قهر، والله قهر.
Hey guys. Welcome back again, all of you. Welcome back again. It was a problem. I solved it fast. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Welcome back. We was 12. Now 7 returned back to the meeting. Still 5. Not yet coming.
Teacher, why did you end the last meeting?
He said it's wrong.
No, something happened. I don't know. It's already.
أستاذ كيف تعطينا احنا ميوت؟
نعم، يس عزام.
Nothing.
I am mute all. I allow you all to speak. Okay. Now. Yes. Okay, now all returned back. Lost me. Okay. Guys, as you see here, the worksheet, okay, already available in the school website, and I will send it to WhatsApp group. Okay. Number one, 2 out of 3 divided by 3. Now I have fraction divided by whole, right?
Yes.
Okay, as we learned, I can change division to be what? Be multiply. But before make it multiply, write the whole number as a fraction. Okay, so I have 2. Rewrite this one. 3 becomes 3 out of 1. And then write the first fraction as the same, 2 out of 3. And then change the divided to be multiplied. And then flip the second one to be 1 out of what? 1 out of. So the answer will be what? They multiply 2 times by 1 equals.
Mister, I want to answer.
Yes, what the answer?
2 multiplied by 1 equals 2, and 3 multiplied by 3 equals 9.
So the answer will be 2 out of 9. Yes.
9.
Yes, excellent. Excellent. Excellent.
9.
Okay, next one. 1 out of 4 divided by 6. 6 will be 6 out of?
1.
Out of 1.
So, the first fraction will be the same. 1 out of 4. They multiply. 1 out of 6, yes. And then we multiply as a normal fractions. 1 multiplied by 1 equals 1. And then, 4 times by 6 equals 24.
Teacher.
Yes, Sam.
Teacher, if I want to divide a whole number by a whole number, can I use this way?
Whole by whole, no need to use this way. Whole by whole, it's a normal division. 6 divided by 2 equals 3. Whole by whole.
No, but if the number is not divisible by the other number.
By the other number, you have a remainder. Maybe you have a decimal. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Number 3, 4 out of 7 to be the same. And 4 becomes 4 over 1. 4 over 1. Okay. And three shutting to 2 over 9, 1 over 24. Excellent. Excellent boys. Excellent. Excellent. Hamad Abdullah. Well done. Okay. This will be 4 over 7. The first one. 4 out of 7. Multiply by 1 out of 4. Okay, Hamad, you have in the number 3, you said 4 out of 28. Yes, but you can simplify because I have to simplify here number 3. I can cancel 3 with 3, 4 with 4. Simplify 4 and 4. 4 divided by 4 equals 1, and 4 divided by 4 equals 1, as we learned before. So I can multiply 1 times by 1 equals 1. Out of, okay, 7 times by 1 equals to 7. So the answer will be 1 out of 7.
Mr.
Yes?
Number 2, how the 6 come down?
Because we flip it. It was 6, means 6 over 1.
Okay, why 4 you didn't flip it?
This way. Now this one. Who said number 3 out? Okay, Hamad, you have to simplify. You have right answer, but without simple support. This for them. Which one for them? Number 3, we flip 4 out of 1 becomes 1 out of 4. Okay?
No.
Which one?
Number 2.
Number 2. 1 out of 4, the first fraction the same, keep it the same. Second one, we flip it. 6 out of 1 becomes 1 out of 6.
Okay, why you flip 6 over 1 and you don't flip 1 over 4?
Because this is the rule. For the operation with divide fraction, keep the first one and then flip and change the divide to be multiply and then flip the second one. This is the rule. Write the first one the same. 1 out of 4. Okay? And change the divide to be multiply. We change the operation. Okay?
It's mean, يعني اللي فوق هو السمول واللي تحت هو الكبير.
Does it matter, smaller or big? There is the rule to divide fractions. You have to keep the first one, whatever fraction or whole, and then change divide to be multiply and flip the second one.
Okay, can I answer?
Go ahead as a multiply fractions.
Okay.
Okay, Hamad, pay attention about simplest form. Number 4, I have 3 out of 9. Yes.
Teacher, but when I multiply fractions, I don't multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator.
You can multiply first and then simplify, or simplify and then multiply, as we learned. We multiply numerators with numerators and denominators with denominators.
So when I multiply in this same way?
Yes, the same, as we started before.
Sir, can I answer?
This one? Number 4? Okay. Before you have to simplify first, please, for that. You can simplify?
Simplify?
Yeah.
Mr. What is...
I have up 3. 3 divisible by itself, right? I can simplify 3 with what? With 9 or 6?
6.
Yeah, anyone. You can simplify it with 9 or 6, but you choose 6, okay. 3 divided by itself, it will be 1. And 6 divided by
two.
Yes. So, I don't have any another common factor. Have 1 up, 1 times by 1 equal?
1.
Okay. Out of what? 9 times by 2?
Equal 18.
18. So, it will be 1 out of 18. Hamad, your answer was Hamad, your answer was 3 out of 54. This is the right answer, but not in simplicity form.
Okay,
this is the answer.
Teacher.
Yes?
Teacher, I don't understand the tuberculosis in simplest form.
Simplest form, as we learned before, here I have before multiply 3, 1, there is up in denominators. 9 and 6 down in denominators. Okay, 3, I can divide 3 by itself, right? Any number right down here, I can divide it by 3. Yes, I have 9 or 6. Choose any one. For then, choose 6. So I can divide 3 by itself. 3 divided by 3 equals 1. And 6 divided also by 3 equals 2. We have to find the common factor between numerator and denominator. Numerator up and denominator down. What is the common factor? Yeah. In which table? Both of them. In which table? 3 in table 3 and 6 also in table 3. 3 times by what? By 1. 6. 3 times by what? 3 times by 2. So I simplify 6 becomes 2 and 3 becomes 1. And then multiply what I have remaining.
We divide 3 by 6.
3 by 3 equal 1 and 6 divided by 3 equal 2. Because both of them in table 3. Okay?
Okay.
And then I have 1 times by 1 equals 1. And 9 times by 2 equals 18. Okay, guys?
Okay.
Okay.
I will answer now number 9.
Who can I answer?
Who, Hamad?
Yeah.
Okay, I need someone. I didn't hear him. Where is Sultan, Taj, Ammar?
Me.
Oh, Ammar.
Yes.
Okay, can you join us, please? What the first step I have to write here?
In number 8.
Or we change it or keep it the same?
Keep it the same.
Okay, so I have to write 2 over 5. What about the divide? Change it to be what? What change to be? Multiply. Yes, Ammar. Ammar.
Yes.
Okay, we change it. Divide to be multiply. And then 4 out of 1 becomes what?
4 out of 1?
Still the same or we flip it?
We flip it.
Okay, becomes what? If we flip, Ammar, if we flip 4 out of 1 becomes what?
1/4.
Yes, excellent. And then I can multiply as a normal. Okay, but before multiply, check if we have any common factor between numerator and denominator or what. I have any common factor between numerator and denominator? I have any common factor?
No.
Another one. I'm asking Fauzan. Fauzan, we have a common factor between denominator and denominator here, number 9.
Yeah.
Yes, which one? 2 and what?
2 and 4.
Yes, excellent. So I can divide 2 by itself becomes what?
1.
And 4 divided by 2 equals?
2.
Yes, excellent. So now I can multiply. 1 times by 1 equals?
1.
Excellent. Out of 5 times by 2 equals?
10.
So the answer will be what? 1 out of?
10.
Excellent, Fauzan. Excellent. Excellent. All of you now, you understand everything?
Yeah, I understand.
Yes.
All of you with 5 excellent points. Okay, you have online homework, electronic homework. The last one, it was 5 questions. I will add 5 more. It will be 10 questions about this lesson, lesson 11 and lesson number 10. Okay?
Okay.
I hope you understand everything. Everything is clear. You can, I will send the video for today to WhatsApp group. Okay, for our meeting today, I will send it to WhatsApp group. Okay, you can watch the session again. Okay, you have any questions? Okay. Okay, have a nice day. I will let you now with another session. Okay, thank you.
Inshallah, sir.